it's Thomas here, and everyone, welcome to my reaction of how Sehun and Chenyeol turned into soft boys. I'm so happy to be back. Probably by the time you see this, I probably uploaded my 30,000 subscriber special. I wanted to say in this video that if you haven't seen it, I would definitely recommend checking it out because I basically explain, you know, kind of everything what's been going on, you know, how I started on YouTube, and it's easily my most heartfelt video. I get to really say how thankful I am for you, and I tell you, or I mention how you guys changed my life and a lot of cool things. So definitely check that out. Anyway, though, I'm back and I'm so happy to be back. So here we go. Some more Sehun and Chenyeol. Of course, it is by the wonderful Yep for Andy. So here we go. Yo, okay, wait. Great pause. Is that a, oh, it's a puppy? Is it a or is it a raccoon? Is it a raccoon? Yeah, it is! This is now XOSCR. XO Sehun Chenyeol raccoons. Oh, look how tiny they are.
They're amcos, isn't it?
Papa Chenyeol. Papa Sehun.
Hello.
I don't know what's more adorable, the raccoons or how Sehun and Chenyeol have just because Sehun and Chenyeol especially have that cool guy persona, especially Sehun. But like they just turned into complete soft boys here.
이거 어떻게
Oh, so cute!
어이구 맛있어. 빨리 잘 먹어. 맛있어. 아니 맛있어.
아니 싫어요. 싫어요. 아니 미안해요.
팬들이 되게 쿨하시네요. 원래 걱정을 하시던데.
에? 왜 안 먹지? 먹자.
이제 안 먹을 거야?
안 먹었어? 우르르 짭짭짭.
세윤 씨가
에, 에 끓으러 그러는데 끓으러 그러는데 끓으러 어?
먹었어?
그냥 놀고 싶네. 표정이 쫄깃쫄깃하네요.
진짜 애기다, 애기.
얘네가 나가고 네. 같이?
뭐 우리 애기야. 우리
애기. 먹어야지.
아, 다 먹었으니까.
I think Sehun's baby raccoon is just too distracted by his visuals.
What do you
want
to
Just take some.
Chen.
Chen.
우리
첸이에요. 우리 첸이에요, 첸. Chen has to go record some more covers and put them on his YouTube. And Baekhyun has to go promote UN Village.
한 방울도 안 먹었는데.
안녕, 또 봐. 안녕.
그 초딩 때 그 시절에 엄청 까불잖아요.
And then of course, Shuman has to get back to the military. He has enlisted. anyway, I know this was a shorter reaction, but like I said, I'll have more longer reactions. I just got done recording two other reactions, so I'm I gotta edit all these, so I'm a little busy right now. But hope you enjoyed this reaction nonetheless. Let me know what you want to see me react to, because it's been a little while. Leave your suggestions. Let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. What else? Oh, check out my music if you haven't already, because I really appreciate it. It means the world to me. I'm back, and I'm so happy to be back. I missed you. Mwah. I missed you all so much. Anyway, I hope you all have been having a great time. Let me know in the comments, how have everything been for you? I want to hear. I'll be in the comments replying to you. Anyway, hope you have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.